Randy's lived all over the state and says he moved to Willow to push down roots and build a home for his wife and children. Interesting to note, in the 19 years that he's run this race, he has won the Nome Kennel Club fastest time to safety, or from safety to Nome, 8 times. It seems as though he turns on the afterburners once he gets to safety.
30 seconds and you can leave.
8 times the fastest time from safety to Nome.
Seconds, Ramey.
Ramey is running under the